Hey guys, and welcome to another VegInspired video in our What We Eat Vegan in Pittsburgh series. These videos come every Wednesday, so be sure you subscribe so you don't miss any of the delicious vegan foods that we find in and around the Pittsburgh area. Sit back and enjoy the rest of this video. Hey guys, today we are at Pizzaiola in Warrendale. Just north of Pittsburgh. We do have some other locations, so I'll link those in the description below. And we found some vegan options. We grabbed the salad, piccata, no cheese, and some pizza bread. Let's give it a taste. Incredibly delicious. This is the salad misticanza, no cheese, and pizza bread. Bread is always a good idea. So we always get the pizza marinara, which is naturally, accidentally, purposefully, I don't know, it's amazing. But it's vegan. It is some sauce, some oil, some garlic, and some basil. In good veg-inspired fashion. You all need to see me eat it, right? So good. So good.
Thanks so much for watching this What We Eat Vegan in Pittsburgh video. New videos are posted every Wednesday on the delicious vegan food that we find in Pittsburgh. So be sure you subscribe, give this video a thumbs up if you liked what you saw, tell us in the comments what other vegan restaurants we should try in Pittsburgh. And as always, eat more plants and live veg-inspired.